The long-awaited project to bring new life to the old Park Hotel in Toledo is now set to move forward.
My Lucas Metropolitan Housing will build the new park apartments on the site. New housing will be for youth exiting the foster care system. 13 Action News reporter Alexis Means live with the story, new at 5. Alexis?
Lee and Christian, the staff at Children's Services says the kids that are coming out of foster care really do face these housing issues. Some of them end up homeless, and they're hoping that this $6 million construction loan that they were able to secure through the county and Lucas Metropolitan Housing, they're hoping that that will help with this issue.
Dana Rowley works with youth who age out of the foster care system.
As a community, I feel that we need to just wrap our arms around them and try to support them as much as we can.
More than 1,500 youth are experiencing homelessness in Lucas County, according to the Toledo Lucas County Homelessness Board. Lucas Metropolitan Housing secured a $6 million construction loan to start building the new park apartments for kids who are aging out of care or homeless. Rowley says this is a game changer.
Excited, because finally we can start building.
She says finding housing for teens is extremely difficult. She says there's a lack of affordable housing. Children's Services has about 20 kids aging out of the system.
We do try to encourage them, okay, this is going to be the plan. You have to make sure that you have a job. We will go with you to search for housing.
Rowley says housing should improve once the new park apartments are built. It will have 41 and 2-bedroom apartments for young adults ages 18 to 24 years old. It will also house mental health support systems to help young adults succeed as they navigate life.
Just be understanding, because a lot they are coming out of foster care. It's a transition.
Construction on the new apartments will begin this month.
And the apartments are expected to be filled within 3 months to capacity, and the average stay at the apartments will be 12 to 24 months. Christian and Lee, back to you.